McLaren will bring its bad to the bone, 789 torque Senna Street Auto to the Geneva Motor Show, and each of the 500 cases are as of now represented. One of the five topics, a bespoke form made by McLaren Special Operations, MSO, is the carbon theme Senna. As one would expect, it's shrouded in carbon fiber, and the inside echoes the subject with carbon black Alcantara trim. The auto's body is canvassed in 67 visual carbon fiber parts, which took very nearly 1,000 hours to deliver. The gleaming dark weave is emphasized with solar yellow and laurel green itemizing, as a gesture to F1 legend Ayrton Senna's protective cap uniform and home nation of Brazil. McLaren says the carbon theme includes nearly £300,000, about $415,000, to the Senna's £750,000, almost $1.04 million, sticker price. McLaren says it will likewise offer the ultra-lightweight MSO 7-spoke hybrid carbon fiber wheels as an alternative to Senna clients. These middle bold wheels include a manufactured aluminum and carbon fiber development, diminishing weight by 10% and moving dormancy by 10 to 15% contrasted with the standard wheels. This means better increasing speed, braking and directing reaction. The McLaren Senna clients during the time spent determining their own customized autos are nearly no matter what authorizing a raised level of MSO content, said McLaren Special Operations Managing Director Ansrali, so we are certainly engaging our intended interest group. With the auto having created such a great amount of enthusiasm since its uncovering in December, we knew we expected to deliver something extremely exceptional, keeping in mind the end goal to feature the extraordinary gifts of McLaren Special Operations. In its public statement presenting the carbon black Senna, McLaren likewise alluded to something exceptional at the Geneva Motor Show. Tucked at the very end of the content, McLaren says that notwithstanding presenting the Senna, the organization will make a type of astound declaration. Speculate away.